game Cyberpunk dari CD Projekt. Gila guys, akhirnya gue beli, gue harusnya beli game ini ya. Dan menurut gue ini salah satu game yang ditunggu-tunggu di tahun 2020. Di delay sampai berkali-kali guys ya. Bayangin, di delaynya sampai berkali-kali ya. Karena katanya developernya mau bikin gamenya sempurna. Jujur ya guys ya, gue tertarik ini karena gamenya open world. Gue suka banget sama game open world ya. Genshin Impact, GTA, semua game yang open world tuh seru guys. Kita jadi kayak karakternya terus jalan-jalan. Seru itu. Dan lebih serunya lagi, ini sci-fi ya guys ya, futuristik. Gue suka yang terkait masa depan, masa depan. Semua film, semua film-film tentang masa depan gue nonton ini. Semoga gue ntar bisa melihat masa depan yang seperti apa ya, meskipun hanya sebentar. Ini pengenalan, pengenalan itu ya, kotanya guys. Ya ini ya paling kotanya tentang futuristik lah ya, kota yang udah, apa modern banget, yang udah masa depan. Oke, Cyberpunk. Gak usah ditunggu-tunggu lagi guys, kita akan lihat apa yang terjadi di dalam game ya. Normal, normal, normal. Nomad. Ini anak yang lahir dari babat alas ya guys ya, dari nol ya. Street kid. Ini anaknya jagoan nih guys ya. Anaknya abang jago pasti milih street kid ya. Corpo ini anak sultan, udah gitu aja. Anak sultan udah pasti pilih corpo ya. Kita pilih nomad aja ya. Confirm. Kita pilih cowok dong guys, jangan sampai pilih cewek ya. Ini ganteng nih. Aduh, hilang anjir nipple-nya. Bangke. Aduh. Tinggal lihat ini. Apaan nih? Hell, aduh gila gila. Ini menurut gue ini lebih lengkap dari The Sims sih guys ya. Ini pemilihan model karakter paling lengkap yang gue pernah coba ya guys ya, gila. Penis size loh. Anjir. Oh my god. Gede banget anjing. Gue minder sampean. Gak wajar, gak wajar. Ini penting gak ya penis? Aduh gak penting. Bangsat, sumpah. Kok bisa ada penis aja? Aduh, gila, gila, gila. Udah, gue matiin deh. Bentar, tapi gue pilih yang mau default ini normal. Terus yang default, kita pilih yang standar aja lah ya. Bangke, gila cewek bisa gak ya? Cobain cewek dulu. Cewek. Oh my god, yang cewek keren juga loh guys. Wow. What the hell? Oh my god. Dilihatin semua dong. Wow. Oh my god, gue harus bener, aduh, gue harus sadar nih, gue harus sadar. Ini game apaan? Ini game 17 tahun guys ya. Kalau kalian belum 17 tahun, jangan main game ini. Aduh. Wow. Oke, gue suka banget sih setirnya. Apa controlling steer-nya mirip banget. Kita belum apa-apa disuruh ke mana nih. Ini injek kan. Oh, makanya musim blurnya ini loh. Kayak begini. Kenapa ya ada motion blur ya tadi ya? Oke. Belum apa-apa suruh naik puncak menara ini ya. Kita nyari puncak menara Indihome ya, kita benerin ya. Kita benerin guys. Ini demi persatuan dan kesatuan rakyat Indihome guys ya. Kita benerin ya wifi-nya ya supaya kenceng. Gak putus-putus. Gila, ini suasananya kayak lagi di San Andreas yang di padang pasir tuh guys. Aduh. Di GTA juga ada sih padang pasirnya. Oh, ini ke kota guys. I was just making sure. Oke, let's go. 1 km lagi ya. Football professionals only. Sure banget tapi ya environment-nya. Why you nervous? Helikopternya kayak gitu loh. Kayak kapal terbang. Well, maybe a little. Wow. Well, maybe a little. God damn it. Well, wah, terkesima guys ya. Sama helikopternya. Hey, border crossing up ahead. Helikopternya kayak gitu loh aja. They'll scan us and check our papers. Okay. Waduh. Katanya kita mau dicek nih guys ya. Kita bawa barang bahaya nggak ya? Okay, let's go. Gila kok. Gue tegang ya kayak gini ya. Gue sering ngerasa karakter kita ini benar-benar orang jahat guys ya. Remain in your vehicle. The security check will begin shortly. Gila ini kalau macam-macam ditembak langsung katanya.
Hand me the manifest. Don't need to see it. Grab these.
Wih, kotanya jauh banget sih, guys.
Someone's coming our way. This does not look good.
Stop your vehicle immediately. Let's get out. Dijebak kita guys ya. You are transporting a man that is corporate property. I repeat, stop the car. Waduh. Damn. Gang amat nih awal-awal questnya ya. Draw weapon out. Hold weapon out. Tembak langsung ya. Double tap out. Gila. Kena anjir. Mati lu. Itu kena lu. Susah banget. Susah banget ini. Cari dia. Gua gak ada yang kena. Oh kena lu. Gila ini tembak susah banget. Cegah. Oh, harus lebih pelan mungkin ya. Kita cekin di situ, guys. Gila, lu mati gak? Waduh, ini. Gila, susah banget ya, Wacken. Gila, dia mati sendirian. Hemat lu dulu ya, hemat lu dulu. Those pendejos are stubborn. Oh, kena lo ya. Ayo dong.
Me, watch it. Mierda, close call.
Waduh. Kok gampang banget ya polisinya ya.
We lost them.
Terlalu gampang nih guys. Tembakan gue gak kena semua. Can't stop here. Important to have people you can turn to. Iguananya aja keren.
You know, like family. Maybe you'll find your own down in Night City.
Thanks, much appreciated.
Hey, come on. It's nothing. We got chemistry, you and me. Be a crying shame to waste it.
Chemistry bapak lo.
Hey.
Oh.
cuddly little fucker.
Gila. Kok tiba-tiba hidup ya?
Okay, partner. Time to grab the lizard and scurry out of here.
Hello there, Night City! Stanley here with you, and we got another day ahead of us in this city.
Kita sampai ke kota Night City, guys, ya.
Ooh, I love this town. Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. Every new day here means 100 new arrivals, but only half these gods survive a year, and that's if it's a
jalan hidup karakter gua keras banget, guys.
Why do these peeps come to NC? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan Blackhand and Waylon Boa Boa. The greater the risk, the bigger the bounty, kids. Or so they say.
Story-nya keren, story-nya.
But you can only be a major league player for
diper,
so long.
Kayak dipercepat gitu. Kilas-kilas gitu.
You burn out if you don't get a bullet to the brain first. NC's legends. Know where you'll find most of them? The graveyard. Matters not where you're from. Matters not where you start. What matters here is the walk you walk. In Night City, the city of dreams.
Ceritanya dipercepat terus tiba-tiba kita kaya, guys. Intinya gitu.
Chick we're looking for somewhere in this building.
Honey, I hate this life or death shit. Hurry.
Masuk.
Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
Kita hack. Oh, nggak selama itu lo ngehacknya ternyata.
No profile.
Apaan nih? Gini guys, kalau kita masuk rumahnya orang itu harus ngambil barang dulu. Gak tau gue dapat apa nih, kelihatan barangnya dapat dari kiri. Kita ngambil barang dulu. Wih.
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corporal Immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups.
New shirt emergency
team. Not a lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
Mira, eyes up. Pendejos ahead.
Kau musuh nih, guys. Aduh, ada korban lagi, guys. Ini nih predatornya nih. Kita bantai.
Asshole!
Let's go!
Gak pakai main-main lagi, guys. Sudah, guys. Kiri kanan kayak Valorant, guys, ya.
Scavs are still prone. Clean it up. Don't want to be bringing the target out under fire. Definitely don't
want to
slug and get back.
That all you got?
No way.
Not
anymore. Oh, okay. Gila. Udah mau lahir gua, guys. Dia.
We had options here.
Rookie's in, looks out on the balcony.
Ya ampun, kita
got a window on the left. Give me two sets to grease the lock.
Mano, get his attention.
Kita suruh ngehack nih.
Hack on the doors just cleared. Watch yourselves.
Deacon, you will find out on this.
Oh, ini masukin jatuhnya di mana ya? Dapat, guys.
Any movement on the sensors.
Aduh.
Looks like you got him.
Shit, where the hell's our target?
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
Mana ya ini? Naik. Oh ini dah. Gila. Sukses lah guys ya. Apa? Gila, gue seneng. Semuanya bisa kita ambil guys ya. Sabar. Sebelum kita lanjut, alangkah baiknya kita mengambil semua item yang jatuh tadi. Jatah. Ayo.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Oh my god.
Think I got her. Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into our biomon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
Jacking in.
This does not look good.
Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neural cord. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the biomon.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice. Ah, fuck! She's flatlining!
V, need to know what's
Jackie,
going on.
Air hypo! Fuck, this is bad!
Hey, catch, vato!
I think... Holy shit, it worked!
Fuera, cabrón! Get her outside!
Oh my god... Lagi, aduh, tititnya!
Fuera, get her out! Terrace!
Kita bawa cewek telanjang guys. Aduh. Semoga pacar gua gak tau gua mainin ini guys.
Stop in the doorway.
Steps back. Now. TT-133 to control. Patient NC570442 secure. Stimulus being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine. 110 norepinephrine. 800 for Benadryl.
Steady!
Hold tight, B! Mierda! Perdón! Got you, asshole! B! Aim for the driver! Chicago!
Atilo!
Stressed your baby up pretty bad. Sorry, V.
It's okay. It can wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
Baru nikmatin kotanya ya, udah diserang aja. Aduh, ketemu polisi lagi. Ini cewek, wih, polisi ceweknya keren, guys.
What's a zone lockdown to further notice? Necessary security measure.
Officer, ma'am. Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Eh, officer, eh, polisi, butuh payung loh, keren.
So special.
Heart of gold. Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much
ini
I need
to get back to my girl. Ya. Yo, hujan-hujan guys, ya, jagain jembatan.
Uh-huh. I'm gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. You should give me a chance. Waiting.
That's a
look
shame.
At him. No model citizen, maybe. But he's a good kid.
Let them through. But they're the last.
Baik nih.
Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
Eh, mantep nih ibu-ibunya. Polisinya baik. Okay guys, jadi mungkin gua akhiri sampai sini dulu ya, cuplikan-cuplikan pada saat gua main Cyberpunk. Menurut gua game ini keren banget, grafiknya keren banget ya. Tembak-tembaknya juga ya okay lah. Gua udah terlalu lama main Valorant, jadi gua kayak rasa tembakan Valorant paling enak kalau buat kena kepala ya. Tapi ini game bagus banget ya guys ya. Terus udah jelas ini game untuk 17 tahun ke atas ya. Lu bocil-bocil jangan main guys ya. Ini gak boleh buat bocil-bocil main. Ntar pikiran lu kemana-mana, oke? Okay? Gua akhiri dulu videonya. Thank you guys. See you.